And new today, Henry County Schools is offering employees a vaccine incentives. Officials are giving out $1,000 if they get fully vaccinated against COVID-19. The district says it will use federal relief funds that have been allocated to the elementary and secondary school employees. They're going to need to be fully vaccinated by September 30th and have to show proof of vaccination status to get that $1,000.